Okay, everybody, this is the 1962 Snowbird. It's about 7:30 in the morning. I snowblowed last night and finished about 1:30. Obviously, I can't videotape in the dark, but we got about another, 6-8 inches last night, but I just want to show you. She's ice cold. I got my finger in the hole, and I'm going to try to start her. The recoil acts up once in a while, and it might act up a little bit more because it is pretty frozen up. If you look at the front of the machine, there's quite a bit of ice and stuff on it from last night. It sits out in the shed, so it's not exactly warm, but we're going to try and fire her up here, and hopefully we can get her going, and we'll do a little bit of snow blowing for you.